Today on Motor Mob, Anastasia's liquid lipstick.
Due to popular demand, we are going to be reviewing Anastasia's liquid lipstick. I don't know about you guys, but my Instagram feed has been flooded with this lipstick and everyone trying it and everyone talking about how much they love it.
I had total FOMO. I know. I was like, I need this lipstick in my life.
So we obviously got it and we're gonna test it out today. So we have four colors.
And even though they look alike, they're actually different colors.
I know, because earlier Ani said, oh, we have the same colors. I'm like, no, we don't.
We don't.
So I'm gonna do the pinkier color. Ani's gonna do the red.
I'm gonna do the red color. They all kind of, these two colors look alike. This one's more of a bubblegum pink. This is a little more of a pink pink.
I was like, tell me. No. I'm wondering what she's gonna
red
say.
Pink?
And then these reds are like really, really super similar. Like so similar, you can't really tell them apart.
I'm gonna do the one on the left, which is mine, the Bloodline.
Yeah, one's Bloodline, one's American Doll. So, what's, do you, this is more orange.
Orange, yeah, and I like more of a blue.
Okay.
Blue red, cool, let's do it. It feels like a lip stain when you put it on.
Yeah, it's very matte. Whoa!
I like your color. I love this color.
That's
too.
That's a hot color.
I know. And you know what I actually really like is the tip of the applicator is really thin, so it makes it
like
easy to line your lips like a lip liner.
The thing I love about it is, aside from the color,
yeah,
and it's really light. It doesn't feel like I have lipstick on, which I know I always say yeah. when I'm testing out a lip stain. I don't like to feel like I have
like big,
weird,
chalky, dry
yeah.
lipstick.
So another thing I love is the different kind of colors. Like a lot of the brands have 5, 6, 7 colors.
Yeah.
Anastasia's has so many to choose from, like about 20 colors, 20?
Probably. And by the way, it's $20.
Yeah, it's $20. Just the brand in general, I think they don't release anything if it's
of
bad
perfect.
Quality.
I'm a really big fan of the line. I use their eyebrow pencil religiously. I actually have two of them, one in my makeup bag, one in my car.
And the contour kit.
I love the contour kit. So, you know, if there's an Anastasia product that's new, I'm definitely always willing to try it because I've been so impressed with the brand so far.
But we're gonna keep the lip stains on, the liquid lipsticks.
Yeah.
We're gonna keep it on throughout the day and wear it tomorrow and write a blog on it.
We're gonna go to like In-N-Out. I'm gonna go to the gym. I'm gonna keep it on.
That's
I'm gonna
true...
be that girl at the gym with red lipstick on.
Oh my God, the ones I judge.
Yeah.
But the true test is In-N-Out.
Of course.
We could eat In-N-Out and our lipstick is still there.
Does it get off on our burger?
It's a keeper.
And of course, we'll do a full review on motomob.com. So check out the website to read our blog and you can get
cool pictures,
cool photo, and a really good long-term review on what we thought of it, not just for a few minutes, but for all day wear.
Yeah.
See you guys. If you're not already subscribed to our channel, make sure to do so by clicking here. And if you love the look of lip stains but don't want the long-term wear, check out the review we did on Too Faced Liquid Lipstick.
Tell me more, tell me more.
You have to sing everything.
I do.
And if you love the look, let me wait it out. Patiently.